Hello guys, my name is Abhishek and in today's video I am going to show you how to stop overheating of your PC or laptop. So previously my laptop is used to overheat and it really feels bad to me. So I searched for the solution. I found many other solution on the internet about stopping the overheating of your CPU. So I find one and it is really good and it helped me. So first of all I will show you how it works. So this is your CPU. So this is my i5 CPU, and basically what I do is when I don't do multitasking or something like that, so I just put limits to my CPU. So I am currently only using 40% of my available frequency. So it's really nice feature. Means if I do this 50%, so it will only hit directly 50% only, so it will not hit much for small tasks. Because of that it will last longer also and battery will be saved. So I will show you how to install this extension on your Linux desktop. So you just have to go to the extension.genome.org. In there you will find this CPU frequency extension. So just go ahead and click on it and install it. So after installing that, you will get this icon, and according to your use you can set your maximum frequency requirement. When you have to do multitasking and larger tasks, you can move it to the 100%, and you can use the turbo mode. You can see right here there are three modes: balanced, high profile and power saving. So I basically use power saving mode, and I just do this maximum 100% to 50%, so my laptop doesn't heat up at all. So it's really nice, you just have to try. And here you can see that the status is showing busy and then the okay. So that's all about this extension. Thank you guys. And I am Linux theme designer, so this is my new theme. Check out if you like this theme. So it is currently in the alpha, so it will be released on Pling, genome.luco.org. So find it and install it. So thanks guys, see you in the next one. Thank you.